Yep.
Single leg tuck jump to split landing. As you split land, you want to get as long as possible, making sure again that your weight is in the heel and your torso is nice and tall.